sons of Air and Zion. Just listen for a while, and they'll sing to you of Paddy's lamentation. When they was at home distressed, and with poverty oppressed, so I took a thought to leave the Irish nation. Then the time will come again, when England will want men, for to defend the crown in every station. And believe me what I say, John Bull will rule the day, for the tyranny to this Irish nation.
Cheer up, boys, the time will come again, when the sons of old Erin will be spearing. To the land we will go o'er, they call Columbia's shore, where the freedom for the sorry sons of Erin.
Well, I sold me horse and plough, and me suckling pig and cow, and me little farm of land, and I were parted. And me sweetheart and me gee, I'm afraid I'll never see, for I left her that morning broken hearted. Then meself and 100 more to America sailed o'er. Me fortune for to make, now I was thinking. And when I reached the Yankee land, they put a gun into me hand, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln.
Cheer up, boys, who've left your native soil, and a welcome to this noble land of freedom, for America to save. Their lives they freely gave, for their rights and their countrymen lay bleeding.
General Marr to us he said, if you get shot or lose your head, every mother's son of you will get a pension. At Mary's height I lost me leg, and in its place a wooden peg, and by God it's the truth to you I mention. Well, we all know to a man that America's the land where an Irishman can jog along in clover. And I think meself and look when I get fed an Indian book, and there will be peace and the war will soon be over.
Cheer up, boys, who left your native soil, and a welcome to this noble land of freedom, for America to say their lives are freely gave, all their rights and their countrymen lay bleeding. Cheer up, boys, the time will come again, when the sons of old Erin will be steaming, and in the land we will go o'er, Columbia's shore, where there's freedom for the sorry sons of Erin.